This is queue time. Challenge of queue time, right?
Middle of the day on Friday when everyone's at work.
Oh, look at this fucking cute post.
Huh?
The cute post on LOL UK, which is like an old YouTube video, and has core items. There's a DFG rabbit box Athene, so she's like, "What's the blue item called?"
Blue white DFG. Yeah, no, Adam was saying Trundle's really solid into her now, right? Like, actually wins the matchup.
Poppy, huh? Like, sticks it deep in the air.
Fuck Viore.
You can still ban it, it don't really matter.
Or like, Master E or some shit, I don't know.
Sage stuff that...
It's just I don't... It is a case of literally have to pick Poppy into it. This is not much else.
I can hear Adam on Ollie's mic. You might need to change your thing a little bit. Like, ban Poppy?
You can do. It's 6.6.
Are we first?
We are first.
Wait, she is good still, right?
She's okay, yeah.
What'd she actually get nerfed?
Yeah, she got nerfed.
Oh,
You can still ban it. She got nerfed a bit this patch.
I thought it was.
It's not massive.
Oh, is it next patch that, like, drawing her E range and stuff?
No, this. I'm pretty sure this is the patch where they just
really?
Wrecked everything.
Are you still with me? Have I talked? Am I quiet? Okay, that's fine then. Can you hear me at all?
The last ban?
You're right. Maybe ban. Oh, do you want to try Karma?
Yeah, that'd be
yeah.
cool.
We could get rid of Lulu then. If we're not
yeah, let's get rid of Lulu. Whatever. Or. Fuck. I was thinking maybe just first pick Karma.
Are we fucking against Sile? We actually might be against Rattly. He was
against
in
who?
Q and he's in champ select.
Who?
Rattly.
Oh.
And he's in the middle of our ELO. I mean, classic. We best not fucking lose. She got buffed after she was already good.
Yes. Yeah.
I could even play this if it fits.
Same. It's triple flex.
She has
nice
auto attacks also, so she has ranged auto attacks as well, so.
Jin Karma.
I mean, it's filthy. But.
Unfortunate.
Galio! No, wait on the top point pick.
I'm not picking Galio,
yeah, Gragas engine. Probably now, right? And then AD? Ollie, Gragas?
Yeah, I'm looking at ADs.
Pipe marksman.
Probably,
I really want to run Kalista into that. See if it works. Not a great lane. Well, no lane matchups is going to be great here. But
well, we can play for this game with
Scroll up, scroll up, scroll up, scroll up.
What do you want, Kalista?
Give me Ezreal here. Ezreal. Time
for a true display of yeah, I'll just we can build a decent poke comp.
Yeah, with Karma Barriers, we can also just play for mid game and have solid lanes.
Oh boy. Ow. Please don't Master Yi.
Pick Hecarim, you fuck. Yes.
What the fuck is that?
Ooh, Kennen. That's Kennen probably, mid? That's gonna be mid Kennen, yeah.
Do I just Janna here?
We need to have Gragas, really.
Can
just pick
they, can't, they can't really pick Morgana, so... Janna could be fine. And I can just pick a big frontline.
Oh, Braum is also... Braum's... Yeah.
Because I can just pick Darius for lane. And Jin find it hard to kill me.
What do we need?
Top laner.
Yeah,
the
Darius.
Front line.
Darius. Cool.
Yeah.
Oh. Not my fault. Remember I sat on them. Double chip.
Okay, so
gimme, gimme, gimme.
Ken and Tom. It's gonna be annoying, but whatever.
What the fuck is that comp? Holy shit.
Hardcore fuck us in the ass with very little follow-up. Kappa.
Yeah, we can literally just siege and kite. They can't really get onto us.
Oh, Zed, holy fuck.
I mean, unless they want to use every single ultimate on me, that's the only way they're gonna get any of us, really.
Cannon's mid.
Zed's mid.
I assume. Wait, no, what the fuck?
That's Zed mid.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Cannon, he'll do fine against me. If he builds full AD, it's kind of awkward, but...
Got Ignite as well.
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
When we play Tolu against the Yule, it's 30 PV tag on.
Oh, yeah.
Where is Chin still here? He's not, right? Yeah.
Oh, we didn't get Zile.
That's it. If that's AD cannon, they're gonna be pretty much full AD.
It'd be AD Jin.
The lane's fine if he goes AP.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna go.
Rusty ass bot lane.
Oh, maybe. I mean, they have a TP, we want a lane swap.
No, we could do into Cannon, he's really item reliant. It's gonna be really hard for him.
I think it gets us good matchups and, right? It skips the bad matchups.
Yeah, yeah. It just means you'll end up with a straight up 1v1 mid if that's an issue.
No, we want ARAM though, we have a Pokemon, we want ARAM.
Yeah, I'm just saying for the early game.
Okay,
I don't know.
That's Nort Flash.
I need to
start
a queue, right?
Yeah.
Well, he's still in there.
Just go fight. Base and go top Oli. We're lane swap.
He has no pushing power with the queue. I'll come around.
I traded flashes, but I didn't think
he'd flash. I'm gonna wait. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna cross over now.
Had to be really careful on the tower, guys.
That's a Doran shield cannon, no armor.
Diving top would be so easy.
Wait, what the fuck? What is this?
They're all fizz damage.
He has such a weird build. Weird runes.
Skip Grump, yeah?
Yeah.
Just in case.
I'm just gonna ward that red. Holy shit, that's Zed's taking so much poke.
Yeah, it's because he stood still and tried to troll on.
Oh shit. Null. Good
okay,
player. Yeah. Jin was just waiting to try and snipe red. They didn't leave.
Akram's doing their red.
Yeah, I'll have big.
Akram, I forced Akram off his red.
Alright, cool.
Oh, he's going back to do it again.
It took him ages to push bot, so it's going to be bad for them. Nort's missing, Steve. Nort's missing.
Okay. He's bot, didn't he, Nortis?
Oh, he just came out now, so...
Yeah, you can come to red, then just go top. I am completely down in XP, though.
Hello, Zed. I don't have fun. I warded for the gym. Let me tank and I'll smite again. I might as well, for two. It's mine, just smite now.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm gonna take pull level 2.
Who's leading? Probably.
Grub.
Okay. Alright, shield you. Ollie's taking aggro.
Alright, that's fine.
Okay, get him. Adam attacking. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Nice. Oh, that was.
Come on, just swim there. We got double red buffs, this should be fast. You could probably base, Ryan.
I can have to go farm, right?
Yeah, just go clear top side. Then look to rotate to bot.
Yeah.
Blind swap.
Slow this down a little bit.
Wait, you need to tank the minions.
Yeah. I can tank.
It's not gonna bounce, probably. It's not gonna bounce.
Oh shit, we can hard chop.
They trade bot down now.
No, he's not freezing it, that's fine.
Oh fuck me.
I'm here if he's got ignited. Oh shit, okay.
I think he already ignited. He must have already ignited, there's no way he... They've left Jhin bot. Nice, dude. Hecarim bot side of mid. Oh, go on! Oh, what the fuck? Nice, dude. What the fuck are they doing?
He's level 2.
Nice! I just come mid and push with you.
Fuck,
or should we just push bot? Yeah. I can flank. Nought flash isn't up yet. No, actually they would.
Careful for Zedden.
They just push back to
me. We have pressure, cause...
Hecarim no ghost. Zed all summoners. Zed has all the summoners, I mean.
This huge wave is gonna hit bot in a sec.
Yeah. I don't think we could die them at the moment. Nought splashes back up. Hecarim top.
Okay.
I missed my Q.
Zed, no flash.
You need to help, yeah, you're gonna need to help top.
I can TP back up now to catch the wave, but. No.
I think you just sit that cannon like permanently for the rest of the game, like really fucking hard, because he has no tower and he has ignite, so he has no TP. Like honestly, it could be to the point where you don't even come bot side as long as you just ward.
So yeah. we can just leave the herald. To
there's
the Hecarim.
Hecarim might come from behind us, Ollie.
Quite. Oh, we haven't seen it like this. Also jungle,
yeah,
right?
We have. So oh, did we? We cleared the ward, yeah.
Yeah, I can do it in a sec now. I'm just gonna push his head back.
There he is. Okay, we see him now. He's coming down bot. He's coming bot.
I can bait
looking for gank bot. Yeah, he's...
Yeah, we can just
Hecarim's bot, Hecarim's bot side. You can actually just rush a tower, right? Or, no, is he up too soon?
We can just shut the tower, I have a lot of damage. Yeah. You should just take it.
I'll tank that.
Alright, cool. I have no reason to.
Nice.
Dead, no ignite.
This is off deck, shit. I'm quite far behind them in XP, just be careful.
They're
shoving
really hard,
yeah. Probably gonna go
top,
back
top
there, right?
They'll go dragon, right?
They're basing.
Why don't we shove then?
We can dragon then, right?
Yep.
Yeah, we need to shut this down. Nor and Jin are gonna have items on us. Yeah.
Fun. I should have seen that coming.
I have limited mana, so.
Hecarim Ghost Cannon both songs.
To take it,
Hecarim Ghost.
I think I'm gonna go check.
Both. I just timed.
What?
Yeah.
I'm here.
I have no mana. I'm pretty useless here, but.
Karma's super strong.
Give it to Karma, but I'm just saying, if we break out into a fight.
It means if we have a fight, yeah.
Oh, take out if you want, right? But I can come one shot to live.
Are you staying?
Yeah.
Not. Oh my god.
Okay.
This lane's in a good spot for a gank right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the
They're just hard pushing bot.
Right, can you go to mid?
Yeah.
Okay, they're just back to all.
Cannon's missing. Care mid actually, right? Cannon might come there. Oh, there he is. Lane's starting to push out a bit, but it should be fine.
I'm coming.
Alright. I might not be able to get to him.
Hecarim's still bot.
Alright, I can get the pull on him.
I have flash.
He has no ignite.
No, it's just hard shove top. Okay, just like, you don't need to be itemizing much magic resist now because Cannon is super behind. But like, early itemization could be towards armor.
Dip not mid.
Yeah.
I'm coming down, yeah.
Well, Zed's got high ping, so I'm. It's so annoying because I could have killed him so many times.
Hecarim might be here.
Just come here, Ram. Like, follow Lethal as well. Yeah. Come with me toward the top bot side jungle. Oh, Hecarim's here.
Didn't see
him. Go that way. Oh, shit. Yeah, just.
Oh, fucked up. Jin.
Back off.
Yeah. Hi, I'm. Oh, shoot.
Oh, god.
I can.
Sorry. Fuck.
There's no reason to be that far up?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm really big.
We just siege towers, like. We honestly just need Karma to come bot and then we'd get tower because you're so strong. Well, okay. Like, Gragas ultimate or some shit, or Darius, whichever.
Yeah, I can go mid. I'm just gonna clear this. I get a side pushing.
Okay, we don't think we even need Ryan, maybe. I don't know, it depends who shows up.
If Jin has. Yeah, I think we can kill Jin.
Oh, the Hecarim's really strong.
Someone has to go mid, though. Someone has to go mid. Right,
we can trade towers. We're ahead. We can trade towers. It's not a problem.
I can go there. I'd rather trade top at this point.
Okay, that's cool.
Zed's missing.
Yes, Jin flash.
They're basing, so.
Yeah. You can probably go Ryan if they're basing, you don't need to be here. Get farm. Yeah.
Better mean Zay.
He's not committing for tower.
I just get red and come back down.
He doesn't get this.
You shouldn't.
I don't think it's already worth it.
I'm based.
Yeah, he's on his blue. Necrom.
I'm actually doing it.
Careful.
I can just engage.
Oh, hello. What?
Can I get my text?
I'm in a game. Didn't reply. What's up?
Thanks.
How are you?
I'm good. I didn't really sleep very much. I got up at like 9:30. You got a break?
Sums will be up.
I have Frozen Fist, I'm quite strong.
Hi guys.
I mean, they are just down there. Oh yeah, we just keep teaching. I'm gonna drop a tornado here. Fence on. Okay, just watch her. That Nautilus is rushing, easy rock. We have dragon whenever we want it. Well, do we not want to team fight them? Probably, actually probably don't, right?
No, we run out.
Cannon missing. Yeah, cannon completely missing. Oh no, he's basing.
Are we getting damage? Like,
not yeah. Much.
I can get some here if I have pressure.
I think we need to send Darius bot because there's no tower top.
I can go then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back. I'm half health. I'm gonna get an item.
Oh shit! What's that? Sleep.
Flag.
I think we should back off. Like, I have to have much mana. No wards left.
Hecarim was around here. He cleared a ping. Hecarim's mid.
I need. We're not too fussed about top tower, I think. Just like get Darius' bot and then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm going
Harold while Darius says, oh, maybe you can defend top actually.
Yeah.
But if he stays, he dies. He has some.
Me and Janet can start the Herald if you're gonna get it.
Oh, right.
What?
That's the Andrews.
Yeah, and the 12 creeps.
I'm gonna kill you as well.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I was leaning against Zed.
He's doing true damage at this point. Hecarim bot. There's three bot sides. And that mighty went mid.
Oh my god.
So do we group now and just kind of use my lead while I've still got it? Like, Zed is currently still weak as fuck, and if we...
Yeah.
Jin's bot. Cannon basing.
Wave's gone.
Yeah. That wave player's crazy.
There's Jin still bot.
Hecarim uses ult on me, by the way, so...
Jin missed. Oh, Jin's still here.
I don't really need the pressure on the tower. Like, we can step forwards.
Jin, you see you again.
Just keep...
Nice, good job.
Just play a little bit more aggressively. We have a lead, and it's really easy to defuse the poke. Be careful. I think Hecarim probably has ult now.
I can understand. He's not running TP either.
I can't 3v4 us.
No, I'm good, thanks. I just had Subway.
Right, let's take this out.
Ow! Ow!
Can we back off and get back
up? Yeah.
Is there blue buff up?
We should reach a base. They can go Baron if we don't base now.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I can get the slow pushing and just go back far.
I think what they do is slow down.
You okay, Steve?
Yeah, fine.
When are you about to do the other way for Baron? Oh, Dragon's 115.
He'll be our third, which is pretty big for us because we need the movement speed to
top
get away.
Top is just gonna hard shove now.
Yeah, okay.
They're gonna wanna fight before.
Yeah. I have two.
Wait for me to clear this wave, I can come over.
Yeah, I'm clearing mid as well.
That's a big top wave, and it's gonna start pushing.
35 seconds, Dragon spawn. I can leave my pink where it is, or something at the moment. We just sit in here? Is it worth? No, we can't really sit. Oh, nah, done.
I'm coming now.
Cannon is basing.
I'm gonna ward try. Is anyone getting that move, man?
I'll go
there.
Okay, Steve.
So we should be fine here.
Oh,
never mind.
Zed'll come in from the top.
Yeah, we need to. Right, we can't. We can't. We can't. We can't walk forwards. Hang on. Hey, just go ahead, just go ahead. Hack room. Okay, that's fine, that's fine.
Back off, back off.
Nice. I've exhausted, Zed. Exhausted.
I'm peeling back. I'm going back in.
Nice, dude.
We can chase us,
We can Baron.
Nice, Steve. Yeah, Baron.
Oh, let's go.
It's only Zed alive.
Yeah, we have
He doesn't have ult. I can tank it there. Have you got a man tree, Steve?
Not yet.
Well, we need you to hit the... Oh shit, we need to peel. I think we have to peel. Just leave.
That's fine. They might counter Baron, it's the robot man. Just base ace.
We recall immediately.
I'll just back Ollie for it. You're fine.
I'm healthy enough to stay and watch Counter Baron, that's all I was doing.
Dragon's up, big wave bot as well.
We have to ditch this dragon. No, just go Baron instead. Be like, they're already on dragon.
Don't do this Baron quickly.
We just make them think we are, right? They have waves.
Three of them running bot side jungle, they're basing.
Yeah, we could just do Baron
now. Just do it. Well, it's not, because it got moved around, didn't it? Seat's got moved around.
Just shower me to TP.
That's not where your seat was, like, on the seat, pardon. Oh. If I, see them, I'm just gonna use Talisman and we run the fuck away up here, okay? All go this way if they come. Good job, yeah. Finish. Nice job.
We can
put me top.
Yeah.
I need to back off to buy quickly.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Basically. They swapped ZZ Ross sides. Oh, they got double. No. Yeah, ZZ, they put their ZZ top.
Breach go bot.
Hecarim took the blue.
Jin top. There's easy rods in there, I just can't reach.
They want to counter shot mid, we just go hard, but because they're gonna. Yeah, they leave that mid.
Nautilus top. Nautilus top.
Okay, there, too. Then there's just retail. That isn't gonna outpush us.
Yeah. Okay, now it's easy shot now.
North space.
Cannon's missing. Cannon's missing.
Yeah, cannon's here. Right, just slow
North space. Yeah. He's gonna look to engage. I think.
Oh wait, I'll have equal down.
Any wards?
I'm shoving
yeah,
in now.
Back up for a bit. Yeah.
Dire's at the
missing.
So we should really push
up. Yeah, I'm busting.
We can't, we never wave.
I got decent damage, you just keep playing. They sent Zed top.
Okay, they've kept all their team fighting, like, stuff, but... Hecarim's here. Holy shit, yeah. Be careful, Ryan, you're getting low.
I can just take the star for free, you can't kill me.
We need to just fight
Nice! They don't know really what to do.
They sent Jin up.
I'm gonna get the wave.
He's just clearing the wave, I think.
There's ZZ right behind the tower.
Any hits on the tower if you can?
Not necessary, no, sir.
Yeah. Jin, Sam's gone.
Nice. That is.
Don't worry, I'm okay.
Nice, dude. Okay, all top, they're all top. Just come. Yep, it doesn't matter if you die, I'll just stall as long as possible. Nice!
Zed ult gone.
Hit tower. Tower leave. Leave.
Leave.
I'm okay.
Ult. He's slow.
Hecarim still has ult.
Just leave.
And save again.
You can go dragon.
125. We can do same lanes and then if the pressure goes, we can just go dragon. I don't think Jin can lane against me anymore without some.
Yeah.
I don't have TP.
Wait, what? No. Oh, never mind. Cannon's bot. He has no ult. Can we just kill him? Ollie's not here. Yeah. Be careful, it is just us two bot side.
Hecarim here.
This thing.
We have
the wave, which is the problem, which is someone just got for the wave first. Good, just brooding in here, yeah.
Hecarim was topside, Zed's there as well, just left hand. Yeah, I can build up a wave here.
Baron's in 150, Dragon's in 6 seconds.
If they commit Dragon, we go in.
If they find us in a brush, they are gonna gangbang us. Shit.
I can get behind him.
We're okay.
Cannon's mid, so.
Fort top.
In here for a dragon, really?
I got Jin!
Nice,
Jin.
Easy. Probably end, to be honest.
Yeah, we got a big wave.
Oh, tanking. Cannon didn't ult.
Would
you pull him off the stage? Holy fuck! Fucking Adam!
That's just really unlucky, to be honest.
Boosted top laner!
GG.
Nice. Huh? Yeah. Gragas cask and then like Janna knockoff. Oh! Granted a chest! But wait, that means I don't get a key, right?
Yeah, you can definitely.
Yeah. When he said that, he was like,
Oh, cool. Wait, oh, yeah, key fragment.
I need
one more fragment.
We got plus 21. It was nice.
Wait. Oh, no, yeah, good.
Four?
I'm gonna order your top card, I know. And chips, yeah.
Tell me!
Oh, I've had to do something like that.
What? Well, no, we're a thick person. Oh. 100%.
Time for another one. Yeah,
it's annoying because like it doesn't. Oh fuck! It's annoying because it doesn't save your card anymore. Well, yeah, but it's my card, though, isn't it? No, yeah. Every time I'm gonna do this. I know. It's very annoying.
They just ran out of
what?
Oh, and interesting. I doubt we need to go.
The briefing.
I just thought I'd let you know.
Okay, we can start now.
Tournament briefing is in 1 hour. Oh, it's chosen my role, by the way. You can start whenever.
Oh.
Oh, set for like 5 hours.
I'm not in queue, what? No. Yeah, so. And abortion.
Steve didn't queue, apparently.
What's talking about that? Patching. No, I'm repairing.
Wait, no, repairing takes fucking ages. Don't repair.
That takes hours. Hours?
It
can...
Yeah, don't repair your client. That's gonna take ages.
Yeah,
it takes hours. Progress bar.
It's gonna take even, like, less time here. You're gonna get fuck all into
it. I'll do it really quickly, though. Like, I do it just when I'm bored normally.
Uh-oh. I don't know.
That's it, just close it and open it.
I am, yeah. Oh, the bracket's up, I think.
How about the win?
We got Manolite, UOB,
TGR. We got Manolite, Todger, and UOB, basically. We got Manolite, Todger, and UOB.
Hey,
which is fine.
Rory.
That's like the best we could have got.
You're in our bracket. It's us, us, you, Manolite, and TGR. We're in your bracket, in your group. And TGR, who are like... they're like plat. Low diamond. But... Oh, we're gonna finish frozen on so hot.
Adam, if I see
him.
We have time to play back now. I saw that echo as well, what the fuck, like. I saw that echo jungle. What the fuck is that build? I know, Christ. Yeah, in this game, his echo had dead man's plates. Yeah, it's crazy, it is. Two shots, yeah, saw it. No. All warlords bloodless, isn't it?
Oh, fuck it out. Instant Q.
Echo for everyone else as well.
Yeah. I am gonna play this guy, mate.
Sorry?
I'm gonna play the new hero.
Like, half three or something? But I think so. There's a briefing in an hour.
Hey.
Yeah, in an hour.
Fuck, sorry.
I'll ban it so he doesn't have to.
Ban like Master Yi or something?
Master Yi?
Yeah, I fucking hate that champion.
I think so.
I just, I don't know. It's just obnoxious playstyle. It's like, I'd rather just practice in dynamic against good stuff and like cheesy shit that we're not gonna encounter. Did I last ban Lulu, Poppy? Yeah, I'm down with that.
I can play Zia then.
Oh, sorry. Oh, fuck. I thought you said Diddly Shaw.
I did.
Yeah. People were banning her still. No, not at all. Play Kindred. It's Gragas banned first, but Kindred, yeah. I think Kindred is actually the best jungler at the moment. When Gragas banned. Oh, I don't know. I don't know which one's better.
Yeah.
Malfit.
Kalista.
That you're picking. Yeah. Well, do you want Trundle? We got Trundle with the split push.
Yeah, sounds fine.
Oh, you can still be a Trundle, yeah.
It looks like I've picked him, right? I'm picking him. And you can't stop me.
You can. Physically come over there and restrain you.
Should take this long for two drinks and chips, like.
That aids.
I think. Is karma potentially good here? Oh, we'll see.
Karma would actually be decent here. You could just peel the echoes.
It is difficult with Braum. Braum's actually a really solid pick into karma, though.
I could go Zia.
Zia actually is good here, because we have good solid mid game.
Yeah.
We're there.
Yeah, but we have good.
We have a Kindred. Yeah, we can throw everyone off the ult.
So Zia?
Alistair's fine as well. I was just thinking more because you can pretty.
Yeah.
It's just really solid with Kindred. And it makes our 4v4 really good.
We do it.
I think Ali makes it solid as well.
Oh, we do
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
What? We had temple number there. What the fuck?
It's like, because at the moment they don't really have enough.
They
damage.
Have so much magic damage. If
yeah.
They...
Oh! It's Echo Jungle, I think.
Oh, fuck.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it's Echo Jungle.
Yeah.
It's Malfit Jungle.
I mean, it could be.
Who knows?
You should get some mayonnaise. Shit, I think I went death by a grasp.
Look at this, now...
Well, a thing that doesn't exist.
Shit! What's that blue item?
Wave. Nice.
You know what would be extra busted?
D9
minions that died to use the rod portal minions gave you gold. How ridiculous is that? It's like when you just were able to leave hammer turrets.
Is Deathfire a good lane?
It's awesome lane. The Thunderlords are just so stupid for trading in lanes.
Yeah.
As always.
Slap them down in every lane.
Flawless.
And then you just group in a different lane.
I guess they are going to have three tanks, so Deathfire is going to
get gold every time you miss.
No!
I'm scared now. He's using a good mouth light skin.
Yeah, if you shut Lucian down, they have absolutely no physical damage.
Gold
but no,
and Philosopher's Stone
he'll be there only for damage, he'll be behind, so itemization comes simple.
What a great item.
No, it was a terrible item.
It was everything you could possibly want.
Probably destroying Gangbot then. We have a lot of setup, especially post-6. They're going exhaust as well.
Mid's quite easy as well.
So they don't really have much to stop Kindred just stomping all over enemy jungle.
Lanes. Around that, yeah.
Has anyone seen his chin around?
I think he's going to find Mick.
He's actually gone to find Mick.
Yeah.
I fucking want these hoodies. It's like 2 o'clock.
Me too.
I'm getting a bit cold now.
Nearly clicked on triangle.
There's actually like an air conditioning chip right above me.
Yeah.
It's a bit awkward.
I think they're just everywhere. It's just like...
They're everywhere.
We want 2v2, right? I think, no, we got...
Glorious.
I think we have good lane matches.
I'm playing Azir into an Echo Jungle. I know.
Summoning
and he jumped on you and I did ulti back. Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
No, I know. I like Echo.
I think we should make a habit of warding here at 1 minute and or like entrances and then going to Crux so we can see if they are invading.
Okay. But I hate using both bot lane wards against like Braum and stuff, anyone that can hog a bush.
Wait, what? Sorry, say again?
I hate using both bot lane trinkets, which we do have to be careful of. We need one of them, otherwise we lose
the
lane.
Yeah, I don't use mine, because I just sit at the entrance rather than warding.
Just imagine I have a mastery. Oh, yeah. How are
you? Pull it out. How
are you? Mouth, I didn't.
Where's
leash
my proc?
Yeah, Iago did a really small leash or he didn't leash at all.
Oh, bot lane didn't leash either.
They shoved really hard, which gives us all the CS. Yes.
Oh.
Wait for him. Can you get the.
Oh, they must have had. You must have done a small leash at all.
Oh, that ward, though. Okay.
Okay, we only missed one.
Get out of pole, 5 seconds. Those who dread us grant us the most power. Bot lane double 2.
Why did Echo stop?
We don't know.
I would assume topside. It was just a small leash.
Bot lane did not leash 100%. Warded river, I think. Well, Lucian, where's Lucian from? Lucian's like, okay
that was a try ward, that was
100% try, yeah.
Lux, just put a, Lux is going up somewhere.
Oh, what, did I, oh.
It might be on crab, or...
Oh, Echo mid.
Blue buff.
Oh, okay. Right? Just like, remember Azir is weak, really. Carry on.
Of them stick in my clothes.
Yeah,
I know shit on Malphite. Malphite's slow now.
Lux will be there.
Time it, that flash. Nice. Oh my god. Fucking love league. That Braum is way out of position.
Alright, Lux has pushed me in, so be careful.
Yeah, this lane's in the middle, but I can stop and get into you.
Echo's not. Echo's gonna be topside only.
Wait, Ryan doesn't see him, so.
Wait. Oh, okay. He had to be topside because he hadn't done his red buff.
Do you want to loop around here, Ryan? He's traveling out a bit. I don't think he's warded.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Fucking buzzer. Can't get into that minion wave.
Nice.
Good job.
That was smile flash as well.
I don't know.
I think you'll be too late for that wave. But never mind. Map TP.
Echo's bot, Echo bot. Echo.
Echo's not in bot anymore.
Hux warded topside.
I'm TPing. I got a pillar. I'm going brawl.
Oh,
fuck, I'm sorry.
I can start.
No, it's brawl flash. I need to base, really.
Okay. You have a pot, though.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Yeah, because Lux is near away and she has ulti.
What's your gold like?
Nearly 1400. What does not willingly go?
Lux back, I'm back in.
You want to try and save a build roar, right?
Yeah.
I don't have a ward at the moment. 25 seconds.
I love you. How does hunger feel? Are you good?
I'm out 5
right,
seconds
I
now. Missing.
Sort of.
Okay. They've gone to ward, which means they probably want to stay.
So that'll be so nice.
It's actually bad for us to stay, right?
Well, we had to push out then.
Coming up.
Yeah.
They always have a ward there.
They must have guessed.
We can't, like, staying is actually kind of fine. Things linger in our shadow.
Oh. Oh, he's in six. Yes? It might be five by now, I don't know.
Well, they just backed off, so.
Yeah. They did shrink it not that long ago.
They backed off when you were passing your red buff.
Yeah.
We can base.
Yeah.
We may as well stay. There's no real height. It's annoying.
Echo top.
Just shove.
Can you just clear my wood? Though many try. I'm quite low mana, 2v2 will be awkward. Alright. Actually, we're, me and Malphite both low mana, we could maybe 2v2.
Yeah.
Alright. Never a promise. Nice. Echo might be mid then, Steve.
I'm running game, but I'm far away.
Her flash is down.
Nice, dude.
Good job, bro.
Okay, Echo. I'm running down. Alright, basically. He just based as well. Dubai. Feathers falling on fresh snow.
We have so much set up bot lane now. You should probably come and try and shut the solution down. But is there any physical damage, so it makes our immunization really easy? Yeah. I'll just put it over the wall here. Hey, Brom.
Follow the tracks. Yeah, can we dive bot if this slow pushes?
Oh, shit. Come here.
Oh, Alistair.
Brom's not
there.
He's not in
no,
range.
No.
I'm stopping Malphite TP.
Lux isn't... Lux and Echo are on this side.
Malph's completely under tower. I can't stop him now. I'm out back.
Is Echo mid?
Oh. Yeah, I can't kind of ward against that, so just... Is bot diveable?
Yeah, you could come here. Yeah, you can. I can 100%.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I can flash pole dilution in 3 seconds. Hit him.
I'm cutting Braum.
I can't cancel. I'm just gonna come on.
Oh, fuck off.
I can pillow 4 seconds on me.
Come on, boy.
Echoes beer coming down.
I think you could have. We could have killed them 2v2 there.
Oh, yeah, I nearly got the Braum and I just like.
But like when I said I could flash pull, it's been like on nearer me and you'd have autoed and we'd have gone.
You see Lux?
Echo's there.
Is this it? Echo. I'm fine.
Nice, boys.
Good job, boys.
Tower.
I'm gonna base. I can get pressure tile.
Sorry guys. Heavy game. Deeply into it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm gonna need to access the switch if that's alright.
Steve?
Yeah, it's fine.
Steve, tower.
Oh, sorry.
We said 3 times.
Oh, folks, and there's a guy talking next to us, sorry.
We had to leave.
Mouth fight back. There's no TPs for a while, so... If I fall, we can abuse the 4v4, I'm just far enough ahead now.
I've got a lot of money now, I've got like X-Link as well.
Did Mouth flash for his ult on you?
Yeah.
Alright. I've still got mine.
Echo's here. Board in river on dragon.
We are not. Oh,
yeah.
You go in and I'll your way.
Lux is walking down to be careful.
You should have just done it instantly because then I don't get chunked.
Are Have you got ult?
No.
I'm not far
Blacks.
You don't need to stand that far back.
Well, I wasn't missing anything.
Haven't seen Lux, mind. She could be like anywhere but there. If you're a bit closer, yeah.
Nice.
Right. Hi. Yeah, I got him. I wonder how they see.
TPs are in 150.
We really need towers.
This tower's really low, you could just walk here.
Yeah.
We'll just get it next wave.
Oh, yeah.
Can't wait. I think Echo will be topside though, so we might get 2v2'd.
We can still fight now.
No.
Yeah.
So A is, I can just fucking.
Don't want to die
anymore. I can go get Blade.
Echo,
so
Echo,
straight in.
I'm coming to you, but it's gonna be awkward.
We can just sit and, like, play to not get dived. Like, we're not gonna get dived by Echo, so we're oh, fine to step on A.
I'm behind him! I'm behind him!
There's all his stats gone. I have Q in 3 seconds Q. Got him. Mouth flash.
Tower?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh my god! Are you freaking serious?
What happened?
I was gonna flash pull him into tower and then
it's
he...
fine.
Had a stack on me.
I'm facing anyway.
As soon as
nice,
I
flash. Steve. I'll get it.
Oh.
I told you I was getting it. I you don't need me, do you?
I'll go back to mid now.
Alright.
I can get a big chunk of mid now. Yep.
I'm really, really fed.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to swap?
No, let's.
Yeah. Let's back.
Or that's just stupid, go to ARAM because Steve and Ryan are really strong. I can just push his bot tower. What, you mean the eye thing?
Yeah, it's annoying. Have you seen Mick? Seen Mick? Only to find us sooner. Oh.
Are we meant to be giving up top?
We can't really stop it.
Dragon, it's a bit too late now, right? Take Dragon and take bot. And take mid. Take everywhere else, like mid is half health. Towers.
I can get this on my own. Who's your son?
Echo's here. Go mid, go mid, go mid. Yep.
Alright, good Dragon.
This guy can't stop.
Oh, it's rotating to bot. Rotating to bot, right?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, you already got it. Careful, they're coming to back him up. Dragon now, yeah.
I can go top. Yeah, I'll go top, man. There's no culling, Lucian.
They're fighting.
I have nowhere to go. I have no HTP.
There's a ward there. Ward
yeah,
there. Ward
coming,
there.
Coming.
Hi.
This is doing so much damage.
Yeah.
Go Lux, go Lux if you can.
Lux!
Now Lucian.
I had to back out.
Back up.
Nice, Steve.
Nice.
I can't follow.
You guys can probably get me a jam.
It's a bit better, at least.
I have to take this wipe out, otherwise I don't get an item. His heart beats fast.
It knows. Yeah. But I'm really big now.
Yeah, I'm big as well. Yeah, we both did. I'm so far ahead.
Had the four in the top then.
Yeah, we could probably not Baron on spawn, but definitely pressure it.
Oh yeah, we did it so quick.
Malphite will be able to deal with me.
Kendrick Lister.
Wait for me to base.
I see it, we'll just absolutely melt Dragon Baron. Go now, come in. We sneak it, we 100% can sneak it now.
There's a map right
here.
Braum's walking mid.
Don't show, just clear and come down.
Echo bot side, echo bot side.
Yeah. I'm not very tanky, by the way. I will.
Stop.
I don't have ult. 3 seconds. I'm gonna ult now, because I'm gonna get luck slotted otherwise. Nice. Try and get out if you can, Adam. And we can
shoot.
Yeah, we just split now. No, do we want to be as far away from Trundle as possible?
Yes.
Yeah, so then just collapse on mid later, yeah.
Okay.
Echo has no ult for a bit.
We have really good vision top side, so just play top side of the river. Ollie, top.
Uh huh.
Braum bot. Braum and Lucian bot. I don't have pressure for a little bit, I'm raving on a ward.
Oh, you've got a thing, I should be sitting sweep.
They sent Malphite here, they're swapping out.
Oh. I got it!
Go Echo?
I got Echo.
He's gonna jump back.
He doesn't have ult!
Wait.
I don't have ult to tower dive.
No, we're fine.
I can just sack myself, it's not a problem.
Or just leave the tower dive to me. Or that.
I mean, if I can just flash Cold Lucian. Yeah.
Let me go, man.
Mouth can't stop me.
They have two dead, so we.
Mouth coming. I don't have TP. Yeah. Both of them are out. I might be able to get tower if you can disengage.
Yeah, I shouldn't have followed you with that dive.
I think I got tower.
If I'd hit him, I'd have knocked him into you, so you didn't need to be behind me.
Nah, it's still a bit on it.
Oh, Lucid Boots, smart fight.
Oh, lucky. Good job.
Nice. We got to do tier 3, it's just not the end of the one.
I need to get some attack speed.
Oh my god, that damage, what the fuck?
I'll just farm creeps to school.
I'm coming. That's so aid. We just get mid.
No, I can go prep bot.
Okay, so
Dragon 50 seconds.
I'm running towards mid, he's just gonna go in, is that right?
He's an avol, surely.
He's got a cooldown.
Yeah, it's soon, it's very soon.
Dragon 30, should probably get it.
Careful, yeah, Adam, careful, top. Careful.
Adam split top while we go. Yeah,
I can do. Yeah, it's fine.
I guess, is that Ollie GoBot?
I gotta get that way.
Oh, we need some ward. Okay, nice.
Nice. I'm gonna reward that.
Mouth top.
I think they're backing off. Yeah,
yeah, Lucian's gone. Cool. Block salt used. Join Ollie bot. Shove that wave combo, Steve. It's exact same as last game. You have two open in herbs. Oh, they do, sorry. Yeah, I got. Well, I have one.
I think 10 seconds on my blade.
I don't have sums for this fight, so I'm relying on you, Kindred.
Just try and get his ear poke, yeah.
Malphite coming.
Malphite coming. Yeah, just, he might have, he's looking to flash.
Don't step off.
It's nice.
Sorry, I might die.
I'm coming behind him, and if it's gonna die.
Kill. That did very little.
Job, really solid, boys.
Fucking perfect.
There we go.
Works. Yeah, they surrender.
Wait, what's that surrender bug?
Yeah, that's okay.
He just took one. I think they want to fix something with the switch, so we're not playing straight away.
We have the briefing is soonish anyway.
It's because you're playing shitty Gears of War all the time, Adam, you fuck.
What?
Joking.
We've still got an hour to go on each other.
Yeah. The briefing's in 20 minutes.
That. How beautiful is that?
Twitch now, it's like the volume sucked up the entire lane, and then Twitch. Okay. Twitch. Okay. Not working for one PC. Not ready. Which means he'll toggle that was with him, and the rest of us will be fine. That happened last time. I don't know, well, we can't really play it, but it's a little similar.
Oh man, Lannis are so friendly.
Probably have more power plants. fucking
Oh, that was real.
What's everyone else got? Alex is there.
So funny though.
I was expecting it.
Oh, it's a smooth.
That's good.
Right, yeah. Oh, shit, jogging and smile, man. It's the first round.
Oh my content on me. Oh,
kick the sandwich. KFC fitness club. So that was you. Oh no, that's the time of the start. Alright, so let's get rid of Warcraft then. I would do me Trump last.
There's more to the outside. What's I do? I don't get a move, see?
Oh. It wants me!
Has it? Really? No, because I'm gonna... with that.
It's
gonna be like 4.2.
I'm actually just not very good at this game. Oh my god!
How sad I am, Alex. Sad I am.
I think that's what's been
falling well.
That's not sad. Barrel of fun. Except when you get really bored, you realize something has to do with it.
Yeah.
I don't really
stop.
Just a lot of advice. Yeah.
Watch it. your fucking desk.
No, I've got like half the game.
I don't play songs. He didn't use it, he was fine, but he'd been wrong. Yeah, he probably doesn't have it.
Go!
Dabble in.
I end up seeing the last game the 10 bloody Lassard then. Four times to be
missed.
Alex, no idea.
I don't know what I mean. What the hell? We're like BT. That's a nice car by.
Who made this meme? I saw that.
Oh,
I agree.
What?
Someone on your team obviously having desperate to play every game. Not urgent, it's not desperately important, but I'm sure
if you have someone
like obviously no one else around. Wow, great.
They're giving me a disadvantage, but they're still challenging.
Day, rain or shine. Dick, suck, and dick, suck. He just, he, guy goes to work and he can just suck dick from minute one to minute 30, 30 minutes of sucking dick. This guy's absolutely top notch, incredible fellatio of the level. We just very rarely see a top LCS caliber quality team, you know. And you know that whole thing about like, the jungler looks as good as his team. His team's pretty good. He looks terrible still. So God only knows what he would look like on Copenhagen Wolves.
Oof.
That message was sent to me, sponsored by a dentist, and DeFicio told me it would be a cool thing to say. Just the whole thing about like the jungle fellatio of the level, we just very rarely. Barely see a top LCS caliber quality team, you know. And you know that whole thing about like the jungler looks as good as his team. His team's pretty good. He looks terrible still, so God. Only. Knows what he would look like on Copenhagen Wolves.
Oof.
That message was sent to me. Sponsored. Jungler looks as good as his team. His team's pretty good. He looks terrible still. So God only knows what he would look like on Copenhagen Wolves.
Oof.
That message was sent to me. sponsored by a dentist, and a deficio told me it would be a cool thing to say. Just joking.
Hey, wake up. Sound microphone activated.
Lobby. Go, 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 go. You only got 50 minutes.
Oh. Hey, it'll take us 15, don't worry.
Mm.
Oh shit, I need to change my tag.
Keep up.
Cute.
Quay.
Steve.
Hello, what?
You missed the fucking cue.
Oh.
Fuck.
I think WoW just overpowered it so it didn't pop up.
Disgusting.
Disgusting. It was what I is.
I don't want to lose.
Don't be like that, Alex. You gotta believe.
We're gonna win!
Just like over pump yourself up for every game. So if you kill a ward, just go,
NICE!
Yeah?
Yep, yep, yep. Smells. Wait, which group are Birmingham in?
I've only spent 300 quid on League. I think that's a win. There's a site here that you can check how much you spent on League, ever.
Why is there so few teams?
Yeah, right. Like it's really slow loading though at the moment, so.
That's brilliant.
God, we could be in game by now, Steve. Fuck yeah.
You pro.
You pro.
It's you pro, then PCA, then the not good team.
So the first two games.
The other team is gold and one diamond player, pretty much.
Apparently I'll spend 360 quid.
Bye.
You need to be careful how long this queue goes, because...
What?
Can't be late to that game.
What?
If the queue gets to like 10 minutes, we'll just stop.
Yeah.
Right.
Play an ARAM or something. Or just look at drafts, maybe.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't remember him. Oh, he's really good though, isn't he?
Marcus did support for us for a little bit. Yeah.
What the fuck is he looking at me for? Bitch ass nigga. What's he insulting me for? There's bigger faggots on this team than me.
Flame? Because it's like 45 minutes.
Yeah, that's just giving you sketchy with thingy time
yeah,
as well.
I'll remake the lobby.
What's Adam Lee for?
What? Wait.
We only have 45 minutes, so we're going to run out. We ran out of time.
Yeah.
But we weren't even in queue.
I actually don't understand how you can do that. Like, not even that many good skins. Yeah.
So, us are things be slightly inaccurate because of prize money.
Yeah.
Cute.
Right. Oh, it's just there, Ram.
That's gonna be fucking Alex.
Huh?
Oh. In pop up.
To be fair, I did actually pop up.
Ollie.
It's not like Steve, he's just sat playing in the division. It was almost Steve there as well. Literally no one wants to play League today.
Keep going.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Please swap.
Oh, my God.
Wants Fears.
Can I have Nidalee?
Of course you fucking do. Now let's try this motherfucking skin.
What? Oh, I already have all the skins.
I didn't get Dragon Wing.
Is this like full try hard now?
Yeah.
Fuck, do I even take on an RNA round? Boys, 12-minute win.
The skin is so nice, holy shit.
Look at you with your biscuits. We drink from the bottle. Yeah.
That was so worth it.
How did that hit? Step on the trap, Ollie, I dare you. Oh. Just kill trap.
Oh god, the silence just eats away my orbs, holy shit.
Oh god, my jump got cancelled.
Oh.
Here comes the big one!
Oh. Oh shit.
It goes too fast after a while.
Yeah, you need more levels. Not the jump I meant to do.
No!
Strip, still the fucking Elsa run. Oh, his death animation is so sick.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
Well, you get to see it on Steve, right? That fucking combination of skill shots is just ridiculous.
Oh! Oh boy!
Wee Gucci. Here comes the big boy.
That stun is really long, actually.
Yeah.
It's like 2.5 seconds max rank, I think.
Midnight. Couldn't see her. Fuck is Phage?
I think I might try and learn this guy. Oh, the fucking snip.
Aren't people saying it's better jungle or something?
So far.
I don't have jump, so I can't really help.
The two snakes tried their best.
Holy shit, you have wind speakers?
Yeah. Well, it's not gonna run in NA round.
Deathfire?
Deathfire?
Yeah, but Deathfire's not gonna do as much as, like.
Oh, yeah, that Windspeaker's heal's really gonna do a lot. Oh, he has my stance.
Oh, boy.
Fucking Jesus, God.
What?
Oh wow.
And he gets out.
Christ.
No, nobody cares about Ryan, apparently.
Well, I mean, I would have died. How did that stun him? Oh shit.
I like this guy, fuck.
What are you maxing, Steve?
Q.
Fair enough.
Shit.
Fuck, is that ultimate?
Yeah. It's... but it's actually really strong. But...
oh, see ya. Oh my god.
I like this guy. I might play him against TCA.
Except he's banned.
Oh yeah, because he's new.
Yeah,
there's no way he'd be...
come out yesterday.
Fucking hell. Oh. Like, that's a bit unlucky.
Oh my god! Oh! Bitey.
My Rod of Ages is feeling pretty delayed.
Do you think they can... oh fuck.
Give base jail, fuck.
Press B, Ollie. Why is Trundle got face of the mountain? Why has Lulu got talisman?
Because this is ARAM, and ARAM players are really good.
That pillar cancelled my auto.
Oh,
Christ. Nice.
Yeah, that show is huge.
Oh. I'm going in.
Oh. Why are you taking tower? I wasn't paying attention. Fuck.
Why am I not taking tower? I mean, that was a good dive, but follow up was just really bad. We can win this, I think. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, this guy is not bad. Yeah, I know, I just really need the mana. Just so I can keep the W up for ages.
There we go, ghost. What? Unknown, heal, cleanse, barrier. Oh.
Oh my.
Alright, let's siege.
Do people get magic pen boots on a Corki or CDR?
Yeah.
Magic pen.
Tomato sauce boots always.
Nice. I got a package when I come back. I get a package. Go mega, if you go mega soon, you can just like hardcore dive.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is
that? I have package. Just fight.
For some reason, that tower had backdoor.
Almost in range. In range now.
Jesus God.
Oh, the trap.
Kill him. There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna practice this guy so much.
Two towers. Okay. Oh, at hack speed then. Destroy mountains. Oh, give me mega.
Oh, you bitch ass! Right, your floating god is here, right there.
No.
In come your death! See? I can make this guy fucking work.
Oh no.
Oh, that hit me!
Did she just walk into an W?
Yeah.
Did she just walk up and down smash?
Up smash.
What the fuck, I didn't hit that jump.
Here he goes!
Nah.
I got him right. Kill you. I think you're dead. Oh, that's pretty
sick. I require assistance. Oh, juicy.
Oh, Akbar!
Is that what we call the MSR?
So aggressive!
Oh.
It's...
Can't keep it up.
No one's ever done that. Oh my god. I dumped onto a trap.
Nice Q. Nice Q.
I'll fuck you up, mate. Oh, I almost saw that as well. Fuck off, a fucking ghost. You're so slow.
Yeah, do you guys mind if I like play this guy in dynamic? Cause I kind of like him a bit now.
We'll see.
Oh no, fuck that.
Well, we can't play it versus you, but we'll get DQ'd.
Yeah. He's got a point.
What? Just cause I beat them too much with it?
No, cause he's banned, cause he's only been out for a day.
Pussies. Followers.
Well, no, it's not actually if something's OP, it's if there's any, like, game-breaking bugs that haven't been found yet.
Or, no, it's just to give people a chance to like, learn what the champion does and stuff. Holy shit. Oh, you didn't keep up with it.
Does the damage get more the longer
no,
it goes?
No, no, no. That would be really broken.
That's kind of what it was, like, when it first came out. That point-blank stun is stupid, though.
He's so aggressive!
Let's pair him muscle! Yeah!
Yeah, it's Phil.
Christ, this guy's done.
Oh, shit. I don't know.
Can we
can
around,
don't judge his ability off an arrow.
Oh no, it's just his Q is just so fucking strong.
No, he might be absolute trash.
Is he?
Oh, no.
His laning is weird, I think. I guess you have free harass with your orbs of doom, but.
No!
What? Oh, she isn't dead.
Never he lucky. Always flashes to kill me.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
He used a summoner spell? Holy
yeah,
shit.
On just me?
Holy shit, he's so good.
I still have a subway. I just remembered.
I haven't eaten it yet.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. I was so full of yesterday.
Where's your ghost from?
Jen, I found my new love of a hero. What?
15
minutes
after the lobby. Huh? I'll let you listen. I'm just gonna go ham when I get there. Oh, here he comes!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Where's my team, like?
I literally just got there.
Fucking hell, like. This massive explosive entrance, and you just watch me in grace and just leave me die. Cheers.
Also, trash. Shut the fuck up.
I got Mega. I'm getting pummeled on by a Caitlyn. No pun intended.
Ah!
Oh, Choggy. Oh, outplay? MSR?
So aggressive!
There he fucking goes.
Oh, you missed him.
Oh! Outplay!
Outplay! What was that ult?
Outplay!
Oh. I forgot I had a package.
Didn't shout things like that at like a LAN.
Why not, Ollie?
Because what if someone.
Mr. I'm too PC for this world.
It's like an age.
I'm coming! Go! Steve! I'm coming in! Okay, unlucky.
Holy shit, look at Lulu! Oh my god! Pretty sure she just
took 870 damage from my package.
Okay. See ya. I'm blind! Don't eat me! Fuck. Oh. Outplay. Some of these sound effects are really weird. I keep thinking there's like a Jinx ult coming.
Oh, did that say things like Jin and Karma thing?
Oh yeah, that was hilarious. I hope we get to see that at some point. Yeah, where it literally just swaps the sounds. Oh. Okay, no big plays here.
You probably want that, Steve.
I'm almost there, though. I'm not almost there, I'm like miles away. Oh.
Oh my god, wasn't paying attention. Man, I didn't got it. Oh my god!
That was a sick combo.
Oh my god, I love memes. Oh my god!
Wow. Serious.
He just got fucked. Holy shit.
The Aurelion Soul flash baits. Just keep it for me. I don't mind.
Wow.
Garlic.
That was serious skill.
Garlic flashing a Gnar ult is like important right then.
Oh. It tastes like soap.
Oh my.
Oh! Regret!
They taste like soap.
That is white chocolate, bro.
Why do they taste like soap?
Yeah.
I don't like white chocolate. Why would my mom give me that?
Don't worry, it goes there.
Like soap?
Oh.
Yeah.
Soap.
Tastes organic. It does taste like organic white chocolate, like really disgusting ones. And very, very hygienic.
Come on, guys.
Stop here.
Oh, regret. What?
Nice!
Oh my god, man, that ulti.
not much, like 500.
It's like 500 odd.
Try it.
This is like four useless champions trying to dive someone. Oh, look how cute that is.
Get him, get him, get him. Get him.
No, me! Nah, I think I'm done for today. I'm gonna get to bed.
I don't see my damage dealt.
Wait, were you lowest on the team?
Probably.
Oh, you were.
Just I was the playmaker. who started every fight, so.
I healed one.
I actually like him. I think he's.
He seems weird though.
His flank, like, he's like a baby Lissandra in a way. Like, she has ELD, he has EQ.
But you pretty much have to build Sonya then, don't you?
Well, yeah, you got like probably Rod, DeAndre, Zaraglass.
Yeah. Would you not just go like Rylai straight up?
Mana for
W. Very much mana issues. I know the W is really weird, mana-wise.
You need
it.
Like
40 to cast, and then
per second.
Yeah, but you can like double cast it for burst.
And it only uses 40 mana.
He doesn't have a high mana pool, so...
I don't know. Either Rod or Tyr. It's Rod or Athene's, I think.
Actually, it's Athene, Tyr might work. Because he gives you the extra shield.
That's why the mana go fuck off his mana.
I barely
play
myself.
Tell him, by the way, your girlfriend is sat next to me, and he sees all this chat.
Yeah, no, like, I think I can make this guy work. His ulti's weird, though. Yeah, well, I know, it's weird.
It's really cool. It lowers the back things out a limit.
Yeah. So if you do a flank behind them, you push them quite far back. I like him.
Hey.
And people, I don't think people will be able to handle him if they don't know kind of what's coming. Because that charged up Q from like E max range is almost as wide as a lane or so.
But I guess if you also think about it, like, it's got the same effect as a Corki package, right?
That yeah, exactly.
After a while, you know he's roaming, you kind of have to expect
step back, yeah. Deeper wards and stuff, so easier to pick off as well.
I think the tournament code's available on the site. I'll put it in TS.
Cool.
Where is Chin here or no? Oh, Chin's over there. Chin? Come on, get Chin. Chin!
Chin!
Chin! Chin! Chin! Is it by 4 they have to be here? 4:15. Yeah. I don't create again.
I bet. I'm pretty sure they're just gonna be.
Like,
here.
Of course, yeah.
Like.
No.
Oh, we're. Do we have choice of side?
Who are you playing?
No.
Because apparently. Oh, we're
yeah. I can just tell with a black and white.
Is actually seeding? Or is it?
Yeah, of course it's a seeding.
No, I mean, like, because on the bracket, it doesn't have the higher seed as first, like in the.
Yeah, I don't know. I can ask in the chat.
There might be rules.
Does the controller work? Oh, okay.
Oh, apparently it's just apparently the band skins for this Steel Legion Lux, Star Guardian Lux, Eye Blitz Crank, Ghost Bride Morgana, Arclight Varus.
Wow! Oh,
no
my
idea why Arclight Varus is banned, but
why?
I don't know. It's a Wiz skin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, the higher seed juice side.
We're at lower seed.
Yeah.
So we're, well,
should we,
assume we're red, but...
Should we talk about draft a bit then?
Right, you need to go to the toilet really quickly.
Yeah, that's alright.
Oh, as soon as I have the DLCs.
You at least get on the right side.
The 95% so far. Still at the 15 minutes, so... It doesn't matter... It doesn't matter if it fucks over people, everyone has to abide by the same rules, so... I'm glad they'll actually do it strictly for once, rather than piss about. Is that you, Per? Red hoodies. That was what? Maybe.
No, yeah,
not yet. Yes.
Is anyone not here? Guys, get Adam Ollie's with the headsets on. Do you talk about Pix and Mans? So we can talk about Pix and Mans?
Yeah. Well, I've got what they generally play quite covered. It's just how we want to approach it.
Yeah, we're going to give them first pick. Well, I assume they're going to be blue side. I want blue side.
Yeah, they will do. Poppy's going to be quite high priority, so I assume they'll probably force us to ban it or first pick it. We'll be red, probably. They have just...
ban Poppy.
Oh, then we have to ban Poppy. They seem to just perma-ban Kindred and Azir against their comp. I don't know if we'll be able to get anything hugely important we could get, or force them to keep one of them open.
I think maybe try to leave them north and see if they'll go for like an AP, like high down magic damage comp, or just then YOLO the Galio.
Yeah, because I don't actually know what AD top laners this guy plays outside of Poppy.
He plays... Well, I don't know how you count Shen. The Shen teams.
Shen's mixed.
Playing Echo
mostly
a lot, yeah. Maokai.
Yeah, so really heavy magic damage.
Their mid doesn't really play AD mid, so literally just plays wave. His Ziggs is meant to be really... Yeah.
I think this is the kind of game where, as well, if Azir is open, we probably have to take it.
Yeah.
Just purely to match their wave clear mid.
He doesn't
have something with pressure.
He doesn't play Azir, so I don't think we want an early rotation it.
They ban it every game.
Oh, okay. So if it for some reason gets left open, then...
Yeah, it's definitely something we could pick, like, second rotation, probably. Yeah. As long as that means we just need to make sure we have a really reliable 4v4. So that's where the Azir comes in, and then they don't really prioritize much in terms of bans on bot lane, so we could easily get a Gorm Lucian. Like they don't play any tanky supports.
The Azir wave clear isn't very good, mind. Like if you want hard, like if they push us four and they push us in with five creep, then Azir's fucked.
Well, you've got like Azir, Gragas. You can chunk them off if they step up.
Oh yeah.
Like it's a solid in a 4v4, and it means if we have pressure, we have a lot
of pressure. They've been like defaulting to Karma, Nami, Janna, pretty much as their support. So like their support isn't going to be snake tanky and like.
The only thing they're running hard engage is Poppy. Like they have a Elise for some engage, but it's not going to be great against the comps we want
to
run.
He doesn't really seem to play Fiora, does he?
No.
I don't. No idea. Because like I was going out that door, and then they were getting their bags checked. They had like suitcase and stuff, so I don't know if they hadn't set their PCs up or they just got. Hurry them up, yeah. I don't know, I've never heard of it. Alright, cheers.
I think, so, we'll probably have to ban on the red side. If they ban Kindred, I think we should ban Elise and just force him onto another jungler. Most likely Gragas, but...
I think he'll go in it. Oh, he might Lee Sin or Rek'Sai.
Yeah, there's also that option. They might have to if they don't have Poppy on the table. Yeah.
And just
generally. How strong is... I
don't she lost basically a lot of.
She doesn't root count anymore.
Yeah, and her clear is a bit slower. It's for this draft.
She's
we can,
she's fine. She's absolutely fine.
We can.
Run. She's still really good.
We'll pretty much almost certainly first pick a jungler unless really small circumstances.
Well, then we first pick Gragas.
Yeah.
But then
Kindred's open.
Second rotation, unless they show a solo lane, we could just pick Braum Lucian and make sure we secure a strong bot lane. Ahri. Ahri's his most favorite captain. Yeah. Let me check what they've been... if they've been running the same cons with Ahri and...
They've been playing Karma, Jhin, bot lane a lot.
Yeah. They're pretty much running the same things when they have an Ahri.
But I think if we give them... I don't know, I'm not sure if Karma's that big of a deal.
No, we should honestly ban... If they ban Kindred, Poppy, Elise, Jhin, I reckon, would probably be safe. Because then we just take away some of their most played, and then if they have comforts, they fall back onto we do as well. Because they can't really afford to ban our comforts.
Yeah.
Because it'll fuck them over as well.
So,
unless they throw something completely random off.
What's matter?
Poppy, Elise,
lost.
Jhin. It's probably
that brand.
Okay. And then if they give us the choice, because we're at somewhere, we have double pick, we'd probably like Braggas, maybe Lucian or Vorn, depends how we feel. And then the other, and then second rotation is just the other in the bot lane. And then if mid lane, if we see enough to warrant picking Azir, we'd probably take Azir.
Yeah.
What's Karma like to Azir, Steve?
Well, basically, to create the Karma, you have to E up to them, W them. So while the W is like, get killed enough to move them, you have to get around the creeps. Then it'll be your big important game.
Yeah. Because he doesn't play much. He plays like Six and maybe Ahri, but he could pull it out because it's the kind of thing that's really strong right now.
Oh, well.
Well, let him play, yeah.
If they lose them, the best thing is you get a that's the dream.
That'd be fucking hilarious to fly in from fucking Portugal and get knocked out in groups.
So you'd turn up on time.
So if they take a Z, I'd probably happily go something like Lux or Varus, really.
Yeah.
Varus is really good into Azir.
I'm gonna quickly go take a look to XL before we start, because like they're clearly not ready. I'll be over there.
Yeah, if they do pick a like early pick a heavyweight clear mid, then we should probably look for like Jhin and Lux. Because then it's just an issue for anyone that well, depending on who it is, it's an issue for them to clear it unless they're like Xerath.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but that is. But if we got like a Trundle running off in the side lane, then we just have like. Because I can pick Lucian if they've got really safe wave clear, because then they can't force on us, which is more important. But if their wave clear is anything unsafe, if they have to get close like a Nivea, then we should pick something like Jhin Lux so that we can actually abuse the fact that she walks too close.
Yeah.
Which is one of those, that's one of those things we don't do. We consider us making a strong four man, but we don't pick a four man to counter their mid laner. And like, it should. That's one of those things where we can make a.
I think it's easier to do it on red side as well, because they'll most likely show three or four picks before we are able to pick our mid laner. Or they actually, no, they'll show us their entire comp before we can pick our mid laner, which means we have the ability to counter the 4v4 if we can get the right mid.
Who subscribed to Idol Maria on my stream? Oh. She changed her name. I mean, I wouldn't call that cam, it's more like a black square. No.
they have a history of being late, and if they're like late, yeah, TCA, I'm them, and I.
No, then we just. Yeah. Here you go, the draft. First pick, Lucian. Gragas is up. Oh, Milkyard doesn't play Gragas. Well, they've. Huh? What is this draft?
I'm not watching.
Send me a link,
pick Lucian when Gragas is up, and then they give away.
The link.
Oh, they gave away Diddly Nought. What the fuck?
This.
Pretty competent all round with a lot of the current meta jungles you're going to see here. In
what?
My opinion, the top tier support being locked in
Excalibur
in the form
called Milkyard competent all round on a big jungle.
Graves will remain strong regardless.
My God,
because
so he's
far.
I love how he does absolutely nothing.
I played some solo queue with Milkyard.
One of those champions that you see so in different roles. At one point, he had the highest win rate across both AD carry, jungle, and in the top lane as well. So it's
that's
kind of
cool.
Exciting to see that it leaves such an open comp in a sense here. Obviously, Lucian's been taken away for AD carry, so you can expect to see this in the top lane. Incredibly powerful with the Wormwood mastery, but could potentially sit in the jungle on Milkyard as well. Like you say, a very good all-round jungler. So exciting to see where that one goes and leaves, and kind of keeps a lot hidden away from GLB Blue here.
So Scudzy going to be picking up.
Man, this is so
tight.
I kind of
Scudzy is a very, very good Nidalee
but
player.
You missed
the nerfs. You know, Nidalee was very oppressive in the jungle. Probably was.
Well,
absolutely top.
I don't know
jungling.
Why he thinks.
Given the recent nerfs to Nidalee, though, she's still very strong and clear.
They're
just
like
don't get the auto attack
up,
reset
so
on the pants.
Right.
It's very minor changes just to try and knock her off being that
aggressive.
But she still remains incredibly strong. And if you get snowballing, it's still the same old Nidalee that you know slash love and hate.
We're not being extreme, so it doesn't matter.
Definitely one way of putting it, I would say indeed. The thing is, in Nidalee, the cancelling of the auto attacks or the changes then to remove it from her kit. It's something that a lot of people complain about, especially high-level Nidalee players, because it was that kind of thing that gave her that small edge, like you say. So in essence, it's just kind of smoothing over the rough edges a little bit, making her more, I suppose, fair to deal with. It's never nice seeing your ward get killed in half a second by Nidalee, and she switches between forms that quickly, so not a huge surprise to see that one being taken away by them there. But either way, Lissandra being picked up. Again, this is what I was touching on earlier when banning out the Janna. They can take a pick comp the Nautilus ult to follow through the Lissandra ult. That's a lot of lockdown. If you've got all four shots of Jhin going through it,
of course they ban Janna.
It's going to really hurt whoever you catch on.
Definitely.
To.
The way is you can very easily flank with Lissandra. Nautilus provides both a lot of peel for Jhin, but also provides good lockdown for, like you said, that ultimate. You know, most good Jhin players will engage that ultimate as an engage to the because Jhin realistically is kind of this long range
PlayStation
carry. So you use that ultimate before engaging
really
the fight,
struggle. They don't
and
really
then
range.
You're not going to leave yourself rooted in that midst of the fight because actually Jhin as an AD carry,
they also
given his
really
passive, is very mobile, so you don't need to use that ultimate.
But
that Jhin's free to do what he wants. Negating some of the strength of picking Jhin.
He said they were getting
ready,
so
given the fact that
there's
huge movement,
so
you know, I imagine what you said is right there. You're going to open up with that Jhin ultimate. You can pick with both
and
Nautilus and Lissandra,
the
they'll leave someone snared. And then obviously you have the Nidalee for the execute damage as well. So they choose one person on the side of GLB and lock them down. They're very, very quickly experiencing a whole world.
They also have double hard engage, It's really hard.
Trundle into Nautilus in the top lane. No one likes playing that lane as the Nautilus. It's incredibly oppressive to deal with, as we know. And I really expect to see Dr.
Oh god.
Oh my god. They haven't got GLB have no way of getting against Soraka.
As the scraps go out there. Ahri being picked into Lissandra.
I guess if you get a good pillar off and then Ahri
in a
lot goes aggressive.
You see here Loza going for the cleanse for
he has cleanse, so
just because you need
not,
to
he's not going to get locked up too easy.
Soraka is actually Gnar, so that was just
a
proxy pick, so we'll get into that pretty quickly.
Gnar?
It's a nah. Essentially, it's Nautilus bot.
Have the ultimate down.
He's senpai. That kind of
negates a lot of the. Why would you take Soraka as a placeholder? Has the ability
to both be Wait. Mobile and
high damage output. And that's weird. Well, yeah, I don't know. The only issue with Sandra
is that you don't really have. Take fucking Teemo. Oh, wait, you can't take. You can't use Teemo. You
never. I don't. Really, I'm not sure about the nah. Lane
correctly, anyway. So who the game goes on as long as they stay even.
You see, like there.
There's like a row of cars.
The reliability of the CC.
You could go be on stream if you wanted to.
Essentially, so as long as you're within range, you can hit somebody.
Whip your dick out. You should go dab on stream.
Just walk up and be like, I'm not dad.
Looking to apply pressure to the carries, you know, with that charm. It then becomes more variable as the game goes on. You're relying on that particular player to hit the skill set they need to hit, etc, etc.
Sandra, you can play as burst if you want. The likelihood of you going that is next to me.
It's
get ready with the screenshots, boys, at quarter past.
You always want to be going that Zhonya's first.
I would even potentially even think in this particular matchup, Rod of Ages or Abyssal Scepter first. I think Abyssal Scepter is really good into Ahri. I also like the Rod of Ages on Lissandra as well, just because it gives you.
Yeah, but then we'll just be like.
End of the day, you are a.
We're just. Well, like, I mean, ban the Insomnia chat as soon as 15 past.
Having Abyssal Scepter.
I've messaged her saying down here by quarter past, what should I do?
Basically, you ult yourself, you lower the magic resistance of nearby enemies, and then you obviously do the damage with your ult.
Oh, fucking hell. Like,
say,
sacrifice
him to
be here on time.
Sacrifice him to the gods.
For a little period of time, and Rod of Ages can help.
That's the spooky, scary skeleton.
But once we get all the team compositions locked in,
hype, shivers down my spine.
Hype up, dude, in chat.
A bit more. We'll just make sure we get. I think Sam.
Unless you'll be visited.
Getting back into.
Let's sort it out. Yeah. But we can talk a bit more about Lissandra as well for a second. Obviously, like you say, you don't take her for the burst. You take her for
don't
the.
Don't be mean.
She brings, which is what the comp wants with that Nautilus pick as well.
They didn't get outdrafted a bit.
Well. One of the things really strong again was the change. She gave her the extra 5% cooldown reduction. You just spam Q at Waze, and you are.
It's such a tune.
Come on, just don't turn up, please. Just be
20 minutes of the game if you really want to. Like you say, it's really hard to pick when you're
specifically about the Trundle Nautilus matchup. And again, that is an awful matchup for Nautilus. You know, he just cannot trade effectively with Trundle. And
I've gone for an entire Malteser box waiting for these guys.
Apparently, it doesn't matter.
Maybe into ZZ Rot. I know ZZ Rot has had some little bit of nerfs, but
what does it matter?
I don't think that's going
to
change.
They're saying, "Oh, we're going to let them play."
You know, you still have to commit to.
Well,
to
but they're late.
Right? It's now become basically a pink ward in the sense of its health values. As long as your placement of it is correct, you're still going to have to commit someone to take that out. It just means that people like supports can do that now without having to commit a high damage target to make use of it. So, you know, he's probably going to be doing that. And obviously, Trundle's ultimate is, you know, classically is the tank.
Well, we know that they haven't really had any warm up and they're playing on laptops. So we just.
Some
play our best.
To its,
probably
been. I think it's still a very
especially if they haven't had much time. They've got strong
either Tesseract Hydra or maybe Tiamat.
If they don't have a chance to scout us, they'll probably just default to their Nautilus comp, right?
I don't get it. How can you pro get special treatment because they're good? They should just. That's.
I mean, I thought the consensus at the start was if they're not ready, they're getting their asses kicked.
Yeah, but then they're like.
Going towards some health. Because, you know, he's always going to get those resistances. From the
Nautilus,
ult does do damage, but realistically, you ult tank and you are just almost unkillable during that period of time. And then you run the carry. So that's really how you play.
Already have them in the room.
As well.
No.
You know, he will be the effective top laners to deal with a ZZ Rot Nautilus. You know, he pushed the way for that Titanic route.
Yep.
Then he'll very quickly take down that ZZ Rot. You know, he's going to have that increased attack speed on the frozen domain. So that whole matchup does just play nicely throughout the game for the Trundle.
There's a
few cases now is the players are starting to just build itself for the wave clear.
Yeah.
You don't have to finish it that early on. You can see it as a late game item in essence. So it's not something you have to finish early on in the game. Take it for the wave clear, shove Nautilus under his tower, like you said, and he will struggle. He'll have to burn through mana to be able to last hit effectively under that tower, which no Nautilus has been doing early on.
Yeah,
if you haven't got mana for that shield, you're gonna have a really good
Nautilus. Yeah, he's got the lowest attack. He's got the lowest base attack speed in the game, which you would expect given the fact he's a giant, you know, anchor wielding titan from the deck.
Hench is chasing up you,
Pro.
They will be set up in
Nautilus,
time.
And he has the extra bonus attack magic.
Well,
on,
why did they get special treatment?
This well, they're not tapping time. Unless they're here in the next 20 seconds.
get this lobby going once again. We'll be very quickly.
My special treatment. Don't say anything.
I can't quite remember the rest of the compositions because obviously. We
have to don't bother.
I don't think it was a Lucian.
I know you want to.
The lane.
Inception of that lane.
Well, actually, no. They haven't.
The thing is, I travelled from Wales. That's why I want to play.
And obviously,
they haven't. They have just 16 past.
That's incredibly passive. Are you not going to be saying? I wouldn't be.
Well, I mean,
they shouldn't give Seth Pike. They aren't going to follow them through, you know?
Are they actually playing on their actual PCs?
Actually, Nautilus support. I'm not sure how I feel about this.
Yeah, because it doesn't sound like.
I don't know.
Some of it was their problem.
I think.
I've got push, but.
I think if Nautilus gets so good at concussive blows and a lot of damage put out, then it's good for the Jhin, because people often don't respect the amount of damage that Jhin can do.
Yeah.
He is incredibly powerful as an AD carry. I've seen a lot of playing competitive recently.
That's a terrifying lane, that is.
I think Alice will bring more to the team.
Yeah, I mean, he had that recent hit to his Triumph before, but that like that's not the strength that Alistair
brings. I legit think Melchior is
just
going
to...
No, Melchior is just going to get fisted by Scud.
But again, you're adding the... You're adding the...
16 pass, they're not here.
...kind of composition with picking the Nautilus here. I still don't think they're going to be looking for trades, though, because, you know...
No, we already messaged them, and they're in the site. They're coming.
Crucial
they'll be here in time.
Auto attack from Jhin is, you know, that fourth auto attack is so crucial to potential. Braum could just use a break, you know, and that could completely with the Ignite, may not be looking to trade consistently, you know, with jungle pressure for sure.
So, now what? Now we
definitely has a role. I think he's going to be good for a multiple reasons. Keyes is very good at that. He's probably the champion that we've known him for best in the UK scene. And it doesn't do bad. You know, that range you have on the Trundle is just going to be, you know, you don't have to explain it any more than it's a range champion versus Emily.
Yeah,
sorry,
the
improvements and range improvements. So it's nice as well that you can also take a grasp of the Undying. Really helps with your trading in lane. Going to deal with Trundle, who does have that.
Okay, that's fine. We'll put the later game. That's fine. Yeah. If he's going to medical chest, yes.
A lot of trouble then.
Yeah, if he's got chest pain, I'm happy to have a delay.
Yeah, yeah.
Go
again,
to your doctor.
It's a bit of a skill matchup, but in most cases, Nars should.
You guys, they would be ready to go into
this. It's one of the better lanes to pick into a Trundle.
Yeah, yellow team guy.
Trundle. Will win most melee matchups in the top.
Oh, I say we join a dynamic here because we thought they would
they
qualified.
Did he actually say that? Like,
oh, no, no. Well, I'm saying like that we should go do dynamic here because we think they disqualified.
No, we just wait. Like, we're doing what we're supposed to do. There's no point changing.
Yeah, but it's.
I don't know why even.
It pisses me off that teams get special treatment. They should either follow the rules or, like.
There's no point having.
Yeah.
Just try and follow up with the Jhin damage and, you know, attempt to do as much as possible. Let's have a look at the other competitions. A bit unorthodox to go for my play-by-play for a bit of colour knowledge, but I know that you are interested in, you know, the game. You're pretty good, so it's always nice to have your opinion. What are you thinking?
But now what I'm thinking here is that we're looking at it is that he's taking TP here, and obviously Loza has cancelled
it,
which sent away that cleanse. And that says to me, I just want to make sure I'm safe.
Yeah, they better fucking win the next two.
I actually want to use this to do something else. What I would like to see is using this one to go down to the bottom lane at level 6, start getting that snowballing in their favour. That's the big play they can make. That will really get the game going in their favour if they can get this Jhin and Nautilus rolling. Then all they have to worry about is getting Nidalee into a good stage. Nara will look after him in the bottom lane, and then the game can just roll from there.
I think because he will push waves quicker than Nara. Always will.
That's the joy of waiting for you
really
right now.
The most effective way to shoot in the world.
You're not going
to
build TM.
He's only going to be effective 25% of the time.
Exactly.
So, no, you have Boomerang Blade, whatever. It's an okay pushing tool, but you know, Trundle will push far quicker. So, probably put Trundle in this split push. And then you're really, realistically, you're going to be looking for a charm. Aren't you? Because
you force
a fight, you don't want to get flanked, you want to make sure you maintain good vision control, you're looking for Ahri to make a pick in a sense. But I think even if this went to a teamfight scenario, the XL lineup just looks stronger in that. You know, look, the flat thing to look at when you're talking about when you bring CC or high amounts of CC to a team fight, you generally have that better.
Right,
And the XL CC that they're bringing is huge. I mean, you aren't running that much CC on the side of GLBP. You've got the
Oh, that's very sketchy. It's probably passed.
Fisher from
the soft one maybe.
It's like soft CC, really.
Yeah, it's not. That's not the big one the team needs in
so I think...
Sorry, you will be. No, they won't.
Blue here is that you maintain good vision control, you make your own set of picks.
I mean, and then it's 420.
Because you go to a team like scenario and you're the later you go, you're just going to lose.
Absolutely. Okay. Purely because...
How did you want to get here at 4 o'clock? If they're like, well, we just arrived at the plane. Seriously, sort your fucking flights out.
Is he okay?
Well, don't come.
Looks like we may have a slight medical event here.
What's up with him?
I just get me too.
Maybe one of the players sounds like has an issue.
Has he got any?
Oh well.
Wow.
This is why
RC tournament admins.
Although obviously coming to consulting during casting time isn't the best thing, it's very nice that there is someone here at least to help out.
Is it radiating here?
Tell her to take her job seriously.
It's like angina.
I like it.
He's too young. Unless he's got.
And also.
Sorry?
No.
Oh well, we can't do anything now. Let's just focus on the draft.
Right, Rome was like, if a bronze team hadn't joined by 420, they'd be disqualified. And she's like, I'm killing myself. Be right back. Are you kicking off? Let's go outside. It's like, what the fuck? No, do your job. Ugh. 422!
Can I ask them to give me 10 minutes to grab a shit?
They've missed two deadlines!
All good?
Yeah.
Okay. That makes sense.
Okay.
So we are going to have a quick break, ladies and gentlemen, while we get this issue sorted out. Unfortunately, one of the players isn't able to continue right now, but we will be back in a few minutes with... See you in a few.
I'm so confused!
4:30 Portuguese late. They play TGR, who are like a serious like high plat low diamond team, and they just ace them at level 1.
Yeah.
UOB. Yeah. Like this is straight up. If it hits 25 pass, they should 100% DQ. No, we should just leave the lobby. Be like, we're done. We won our win. The rules say they get DQ.
What? Oh no, I'm trying to write to these foreigners.
They won't.
Make sure you screenshot everything.
Oh, he's got they are joining. Well, they shouldn't join.
They would have had to fly in them. If they were working yesterday. Probably, yeah.
Yeah, like,
if they were anyone but you, bro. If they were us, we'd have been disqualified by them.
I must sound so sorry.
Oh, I am.
So do we. The way we forced away from our team.
He said that he said they're joining, which is clearly a lie because all it takes is you click Control V.
Stop laughing, Mal!
Absolute
fuck playtime.
If this was going
for
long.
Oh shit. What'd she say? They are in game by 30 pass. Okay, no, screenshot that. Screenshot that. This is fucking ridiculous. No, if they were a minute late, I would have got over it. But then this is like. When they said at 4, they were like, don't worry, they're setting up, they'll be here in a minute. And then, like, 20 minutes later.
Oh, not being PM, man. Then we're just saying Insomnia's a bed and breakfast. Should just take your time.
End of day. Oh, and I'll report it to Jesse, who runs the admin.
I actually hate this format because it goes so late. Because everything gets delayed, huh? And we end up finishing our last game with 11.
They've already had 10 minutes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They are. Oh, dear. The thing is, they could have came here yesterday, but. Oh, no, there's no rules here. There's rules for any low teams. Just if you're a challenger team or you're. Oh, they were a challenger, they just haven't climbed yet. And their manager complains. Oh, they're not. They don't want to deal with stress. So if a manager says, we are here, we travel all the way here, they'll just buckle under the pressure, won't they?
Yeah.
Well, fuck him, like, keep my. Oh, where the fuck is Mick like? Yeah. But where's Mick? Huh?
Probably having a shower or working his bollocks with our jersey.
No, they. No. Apparently they're setting up at the admin desk.
Okay, that's not.
So now it hits half half.
Oh, no, no, no.